I had to drop out of Vegas. Trump on the line in succession. High for a day go a space. Shoot up your little sister bank. Her big brother shouldn't be shy. The Gucci jacket kind of price.
Rocking hey.
The train like a slush. Swimming in money, I'm bathing. Spinning blocky disrespect. You out of line to chop correct. You need a bag on UPS. Turkey bags without a dress. 20 stacked up look like notebook. Might drop a song and do no hook. Hooping on nigga with no look. You say you blood that nigga, so what? Fuck your street cred, I give two fucks. 285 burn the lube up. It's war time, I'm about to go suit up. 80K just for a new truck. Overseas, bitch, I don't understand. Diamond that straight from the motherland. Even when I'm feeling on rolling. Twin with me just like the double. 30K profile of CP. Quit pushing that weak LCD. Don't care if my shit ain't on BET. My chain light up like a LED. My stick assembled in my car. Big bad wolf, I blow your house down. Back against the wall, I won't bow down. My circle E, let China out.
I like this.
40P float up the shot down. All my enemies say fuck me. But them niggas scared to touch me. Yeah, chopper win the night. I'ma win the fight. Jury shining bright. Trapping out of villa. Kick shit with killer. Sacrifice a nigga. Afterlife a nigga. I can't let it slide. If you try a nigga. Rappers bite a nigga. They for real niggas. You ain't invited nigga. Flying on a plane. The shit a private nigga. Put the torch on you if you don't like a nigga. Yeah. Pull up my motherfucking AR. Try to scat pack like a race car. Record myself, I hit the space bar. Via my chain pre store. I made these little niggas forfeit. Hit the gas, I'm out of orbit. Knock them off, that shit was morbid. This a line and not a pinhole. Because they gave me a holo. Yo, baby daddy a holo. Keep the ego like on nipples. These bitches call me Aladdin. Put on that motherfucking cap. Ring on me shining like Saturn. Middle East Arabic fashion. I live like the Tower of Peace. Overseas car need a visa. Healthy shit organic reef. Ain't got no time for these skeezers.
Hey.
Coming straight from an artist. Line you up just like a bar. Just read up in Santa Barbara. Introvert, I need my solitude. Lil' mama lose that little attitude. These bitches out here ain't bad at you. Help niggas down and show gratitude. These niggas sweeter than cinnamon.
Hey.
These niggas bitches, they feminine. BCI ice out the emblem. I used to trap out a hoop. For that little hoe, she a floozy. Yeah, chopper win the night. I'ma win the fight. Jury shining bright. Trapping out a villa. Kick shit with killer. Sacrifice a nigga. Afterlife a nigga. I can't let it slide. If you try a nigga. Rappers bite a nigga. This for real niggas. You ain't invited nigga. Flying on a plane. The shit a private nigga. Put the torch on you if you don't like it nigga.
Alright, that is Money Man. Grow God. Listen to me. I think I understand why I like Money Man. I really do like Money Man. And I think I understand why I like Money Man. It's because a few things. I think there's a certain believability in the music he makes. Like, I don't know, dude. I've never met dude. I'm supposed to be interviewing him soon, as a matter of fact, at a celebrity game coming up in Charlotte. I don't know Money Man, but there's a certain believability that's in his music. I've seen Instagram videos of the amount of guns that this man possesses. Listen, man. I don't know what war these niggas are getting ready for, but you can't get your hand on that many damn weapons if something were to pop off. That's just my opinion. All right? With that being said, I'm not mad at you. Do your thing, whatever. I like Money Man, man. I think, and another reason why I like him is because I think he rides the beat well, right? I hate that he does like the little auto-tune with the voice and all that. And I don't think he need that. I think Money Man can rap, period. I think he can rap. Like, forget all that other stuff. I be wanting to hear him rap. I hate when he go, like, I can't hear what he's saying. I think Money Man can rap. That's my only critique. I like Money Man artists. I don't think he has the image of an artist that we've accustomed to seeing do well. But things are changing right now. And I think Money Man's going to be somebody that's around. And then one day he's going to have his huge tape or huge breakout joint. And we're gonna, and everybody gonna be like, bro, Money Man, you just now. And Money Man gonna be like, I've been getting money. I've been making moves happen. I've been doing this. I've been doing that. So I think mainstream is gonna be late to Money Man. But that's because I don't see him doing a lot of press. That's because I think he got some real street things, you know what I mean? Tied to. And he don't wanna do a lot of interviews like that. But I like Money Man a lot. I like pretty much every record he comes out with. Now, I will say this, he has to worry about his record sounding the same. But I'm just nitpicking here. I like Money Man a lot. I thought this was a dope record. I got like 20 Money Man records that I like. Every record I've heard from Money Man, I've never been disappointed. And that says something about the music he's putting out. I'm a down south nigga though. So hey, y'all talk to me in the comment box below what y'all think about this record. Subscribe to my YouTube for more exclusive conversations like this and reactions. I like doing this, man. I'm going to keep doing it. But y'all got to keep subscribing to my channel and make it worth my while. All right? I'm out.
I want to salute you, homie, you know, for building your own thing and doing your own thing, creating your own platform, your own website.
I got one life to live out my dreams, and I'm giving this thing all I got. I interview celebrities. I talk sports. I represent the culture.
Right now, you're turning up on MrTalaferro.com, shawty.